Bosses are pretty hard in this fucking speedrun, dude. Especially when you need to no-hit them for the bonuses. Bonuses are really freaking valuable. Don't curse me, please. Thank you. Thank you. should be, right? Nope. Health. Please jump. Time them properly. Stairs, dude. I hate stairs. Ooh, time saves. Yeah, because you don't die. Apparently the shitty computer I'm watching the stream on took putting the stream on cinnamon mode as a personal challenge open CMD. I have no idea what you're talking about, my friend. No. weird ass stuff, if I were to take a guess. Please. I would like to not die. Dying is the least of things I want. I basically started lagging a lot because of an old as fuck computer that my sister used to own. Oof. Sounds like some defragmentation needs to happen, my friends. Some classic fragmentation. Fucking platforms, dude. Doesn't even have Windows legally. Oh. Disgusting. Delaying the dodges on that properly. Please go down. Good thing we have all the healing we need. And I wonder, you still have the world record on this game's speedrun, or someone else stepped into the speedrun scene already? Someone has stepped into it, but they are going for double jump routes, aka an NMG, I guess. I think I'm the only one who's doing this skip. Actually, there's one other, but he's busy with school. I'm really the only one who's running this type of category. Buffered that extra rule, didn't want to. Let's equip this. No. No. I should skip it. Just skip the jump. Then can't bother wasting any more white instances that I already have from that fail. Because I need them for this skip. Computer froze entirely for a moment. You're working with a potato, my friends. Please jump. Wrong direction. Nice. Nice. Don't need a slash there. I'm feeling it, Mr. Krabs. Okay. Heal, then dash. Almost died. Go down. Ah. Please swap. No, dude! I got there too early! Why did I not react properly? Ah! finally, I fucking got through this part, dude. Fucking hell. Dragon. Yeah. Don't forget to equip this. Never want to forget that. Almost fucking died there. Needs more swords, needs more weapon types. Nope, that is definitely the wrong thing. No, that was the right thing. Oops. Nope, not that right. Nice dragon, yep, pretty good dragon. Thought I was gonna die there. New PB! And I still died once during this, didn't I? I did die, right? Yeah, I took the new path and I got there too fast and instantly died. But yeah, pretty good. So what happens when you get past Witch of Lusts? Ever tested what the Witch Princess instance does? Did I get it? Because I guess I could try it out. But for that, I'm gonna have to sit through this cutscene. Alright.